an Indian infantry detachment assembles on a helipad. They are heading into battle, and they're packing awesome firepower. The medium machine gun, or the MMG, and the automatic grenade launcher, or AGL, both are made in India. These are amongst the deadliest weapons used by the infantry. Indian Army platoons depend on these guns for covering fire to suppress the enemy. The detachment has 6 men, 3 with the automatic grenade launcher and 3 with the medium machine gun. The Indian Army Aviation Corps Chetak helicopters are lightweight and agile, ideal for a swift insertion under fire. Both teams, aircraft and infantrymen, are at their most vulnerable at this time. Drop made. Now the men need to find a place to set up their gun nests, and they need to do it rapidly. Rigorous training turns the Indian Army soldier into an endurance athlete. He relies on that training. Survival and victory depend on it. At 30 kilos, the AGL is heavy. The MMG is not light either. Tripods and accessories add several kilos to the load. But until they find the right spot, the infantrymen must run on, carrying their powerful weaponry. They are looking for a high vantage point to set up their guns. From here, they have tactical advantage and can see any approaching threat. The weapons are mounted on tripods for stability. The accessories are designed for quick assembly. The machine gun and the grenade launcher are both belt-fed. The MMG takes 7.62mm bullets. The AGL is loaded up with 30mm grenades that explode on impact. Calibrated optical gun sights give the weapons a high degree of accuracy. In minutes, the detachment is primed and ready. Now they hold the high ground and can dominate the enemy. The fully automatic medium machine gun fires a staggering 600 to 1,000 rounds per minute. The grenade launcher sends down a hail shower of bombs, up to 30 in a single burst. In well-trained hands, these weapons can stop and shred a hostile infantry advance.